How do I join this party now? There we go. Hero? Hero? All right, come on. What's he doing? Okay. All right. I'm in your group. In your group. Where the hell are you? This may take some time. You have joined the squad. Members list. Captain Christmas. Can I see you guys on the map or no? That sounds about right. I'm gonna make some tea real quick. One sec. I'm in the kitchen. Keep up the channel. Okay. Ooh, I like your sword. You and your purple hair. Who are you to talk? Yeah, but I got a headband. Oh my gosh! What'd you do to him? What the hell? I gotta do the Pookie Pookie, or the Pookie Pookie.
Oh, hello.
Do I just do it, or? Southwest? Accepted the Pookie Pookie. The hell, my present. Yes! Pay with money, pay with points. Is there one I should do? Pay with points or money? Complicated. let's do this. I don't need any spice. We're good. My two potions will suffice. I'll be good. Yes, I have 10 of those. Yeah, I was gonna say with this poison guy. So far, I haven't seen anything. Give me that puke.
Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back. Hey, partner!
Hey, partner. Oh, there he is. Shit. He's already running? We just started! I didn't do it. I think I did. Now, what difference does it make? I was gonna say, I hear another monster. Eat that tail.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
His wing? Looks like his wing. Happy.
Can skip them pulling? Oh, sweet. Okay.
That was our first hunt together.
Damn, you broke three parts.
Well, and listen up. It's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Yeah, I need to kill more of the bird guy. I received your whatever.
That reminds me.
I'm trying to make my bow right now. What armor should I be like? What should I be building then as a archer? Like, should I be mixing and matching? Or should I just go? What's a horn, Maestro? Maestro? What the hell does that do? Oh. So, like, your spacecraft one, is that, like, something later? Because I'll be... I'm sorry. How do I accept yours? Oh, okay. Or can I talk to my handler?
Hey there, partner.
Is it Camp Crasher? Does it matter which? It doesn't say what camp you're on unless I'm not reading it right. Okay. Can you explain these vouchers to me? Okay. Yeah, I'm still on. Obviously, I'm still on. I'm freaking streaming. I just sent you a chat invite. No, you join me. To be a snowman. Well, it sounds a lot better than what you had. Sounds actually pretty good. Alright. You're friends with them. Should I invite? Let's see. There. Sent. Okay, let me go back. I'll take your advice. Can I just take all of these, Josh? I mean, what's gonna happen? Oh no. Okay, I'll just call it mana. Points.
Go
oh,
ahead.
There
Follow
he is.
The scout flies.
You've marked it, or I marked it. I haven't even been doing anything. I've just been screwing around. Not good enough. So Lobo, which one do you play? Which weapon type? I can't believe you haven't, because you have your DS. Yeah. Did we break something? Broke something. I think we keep. Do you keep knocking him out, or do we both keep knocking him out? There's a rev. A bow gun. Whatever you can get. I have it on my wish list. No. Oh no, nephew's in the character. Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. What's the saturation on the bottom? You need to wear the pigtails. Not yet. Soon. Look at you. See, there's a damage meter. Yes! I do! I wish you would tell what everybody else did. It does matter. Don't I have to go back? Disband? No, I didn't disband. Oh. Heading back. I was making the bow. SPAMMER.
So now we need to protect the scholars.
That's what F7's for.
Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
He's your slave. He's your slave. What are these points? What's this point system? Is that for just the Palico? Okay. Dude, my cat Palico. You're so badass. I just wanna... I have to go the best kind of quest. I gotta go do that quest. Yeah. I gotta go. If I accept it, will you come with me or? Okay. So, like, post it? Post a new quest. Do a su- yeah. Yeah. Accept this quest? Yes? Okay. Quest accepted. I see it. I'm sorry. I'm not in any cutscene. You're good. Okay. I'll just let you know when it says, like, a prepared. Okay, try it now. It says ready to depart. Should I just depart? What is Sally Baba doing in this game?
We've waited this long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't
He's pushing a cart.
Now, Hunter.
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner. One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes, the Wildspire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem. Down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
I gotta, like, read up about all these, like, crafting and everything as a hunter. As a bowman. So freaking many.
Look at that insect. Is that some type of beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
You take it in. You go back to your character creator.
Oh, dear me. We made it. Can we have a break now?
Look, the Wild Spire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Do you basically just gather everything? Do you have like an inventory? A max inventory? I mean like a max limit?
Checking it out for us there, partner?
No, oh, dear me! Rathian!
What's a Rathalos doing here?
A Rathian!
A Rathian? What?
You know at this speed, my friend. In times like these, it is important.
It is a Rathian. Yeah. See why we're not source it.
That was horrifyingly close.
Hell hath no fury like a Rathian scorn. Well, like any Rathian, actually.
But she could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
I was aware that Zora Makaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous
size? X.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
Evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Keep pushing! Look over there. Another clue.
Me first. Eureka. Jumping jaggies! Eat a barrel! Run for your life!
Follow me!
Love it. Going all right. Hunting the sparrow. Oops.
Run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Oh my gosh, he came out.
Whoa, look at the horns on that thing.
What's his name?
Better hope your armor holds up or you're gonna get
hit. Yes, he did. Papa Diablos. Ah, bow. It's just... it's really whatever fits your place, though. Do you want to be able to tank, or do you want to do a lot of, like, fast damage, or...? Thank you. so young.
Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place.
Hey, Mana, who's this guy that I just met? Yeah.
So,
is he from, like, the previous games?
My old friends are well.
Okay.
Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?
It's too bad they don't have, like, a photo mode like Horizon. We need some selfies. Well, I do like that, you know, that final shot kill or whatever gets registered, so that's... Yeah.
Good to see you. Okay. Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately.
How's your gear holding up?
It happens. It should be orange. White means it's not like a critical area. Okay. Yeah, those first guys will take forever. You gotta remember, it's almost like Dark Souls in a sense. Yeah, get good. Don't pussy out on the first boss. I was like, are you serious? This is the first boss? Yeah. Nah, I eventually beat him, but it was like irritating. I can shoot rocks at you. man, they're bad. They're rebel palcos. Is it 12 already?
Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail.
You got challenged by some cats. He's there.
Wait, what's that there? Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
I'm getting used to. Why is this a space pelican over here? Can I catch him? Yeah.
that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Baroth?
God, don't let him find me. Don't let him find me. I saw it. No, the Gyarados. That didn't kill the Baroth. It was
I'm on the, whatchamacallit, what's the one that swims? I'm almost done. He's almost dead. I did it. I bet.
Gather around, everyone. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across. Our researchers have done some projections. And now, we know where Zora Magna is heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past...
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event.
Yeah, it was so random.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that
Let's give it a go! With the fifth supporting us at-
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera.
Nanjanath has been active in the...
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster.
Commander, if I may, I think I... Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing. That troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. Let's get this show on the road. We have everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.
It is. I did so much today. Hmm.